My name is Patrick Sheehan and my years are 34. Tipperary is my native place, not far from Galtimore. I came upon his parents, but now they are laid low, and many a pleasant day I spend in the glen of Barlow. My father died, he closed his eyes outside old cabin door. The landlord and the sheriff too were there the day before. And then my loving mother and sisters three also were forced to go with broken hearts from the glen of Barlow. For 3 long months in search of work, I wandered far and near. I went into the poorhouse to see my mother dear. The news I heard near broke my heart, but still in all my woe, I bless the friends that made their graves in the glen of Barlow. Me rift of home and kith and kin with plenty all around, I stayed within my cabin and slept upon the ground. But cruel as my lot was, I ne'er did hardship know, till I joined the English army far away from Barlow. Rise up there, says the corporal, you lazy Irish hound. Why don't you see, you sleepy dog, the call to arms sound? Alas, I had been dreaming of days long, long ago. I awoke before Sebastopol, but not in Barlow. I groped to find my rifle, how dark I thought the night. Oh, blessed God, it was not dark, it was the broad daylight. And when I found that I was blind, my tears began to flow. I longed for even a pauper's grave in the glen of Barlow. Oh, blessed Virgin Mary, mine is a mournful tale. A poor blind prisoner here I am in England's dreary jail. Struck blind within the trenches where I never fear the foe. And now I'll never see again my own sweet Barlow. Dear Irish youths, dear countrymen, take heed in what I say. And if you join the English ranks, you'll surely rue the day. Whenever you are tempted as soldiering to go, remember poor blind Sheehan from the glen of Barlow.